I have had people ask me, where's the man who drives this truck? There's 3.5 million truck drivers. There's roughly 200,000 females. So we're not the majority yet. So it's still male dominated, but it's an industry for anybody who wants to be a part of it. At Hurricane Express, I'm not treated differently than the men are. I have the same kind of pay. I am treated very well by everyone in the office and the shop. I'm not dismissed because I'm a female. It's just about working, getting the job done, work ethic, determination. I like driving for a Hurricane because they have high expectations and they're very clear what those expectations are, which for me makes it very easy for me to come to work when I'm not having to guess about what they're needing from me. I'm here because of the people who are here, because it's about more than just the truck I drive. I've had a really good experience with everybody in the office and the shop. Well, the Steinhardts are very generous people and they hire very generous people. So when other companies are shutting the phones off at 5 p.m. exactly, Hurricane Express is still in the office working. Mr. Riggs, I've had him in the truck since he was 8 weeks old. He has gone all over America, Canada, all the way to Fairbanks, Alaska with me. I love my truck. I enjoy coming to work. I enjoy driving it. There's nothing that's not fun about driving anymore.